All right. VeggieTales promo, take 38.
Okay, get this. All the citizens of the kitchen come together. Fruits, vegetables, small kitchen appliances. Regardless of species, color, or brand name, they all come together with one purpose. And that purpose...
Hey, Bob! Have you seen my plastic wind-up lobster?
Not now. That purpose is to create the most fantastic Christian children's series anyone has ever imagined. A show bursting with positive values, filled with lighthearted stories, songs, and educational materials. A show so bold, so innovative, so earth-shattering, it could only be called one thing. VeggieTales!
Oh, here it is.
Ow. Just a minute, not so fast. Before this nonsense goes any further, I just want everyone to know that I was against it from the start. Isn't that right, dear?
That's right, he was!
Yes, when that pickle came up to me,
It's a cucumber, dear.
Oh, yes, whatever. As I was saying, that cucumber came up to me and asked me what I thought we should do this weekend. I suggested a Caesar salad might be nice. We hadn't done one of those in a while. But no, they decided to do a television show instead. I mean, really. You put vegetables in salads. You use them as side dishes. Occasionally, you might use them as an aesthetically pleasing garnish. But you never, never put vegetables on television. It is simply not done.
Oh, I don't know. I kind of like the idea.